Schumacher of the United States, Ozo of France, High Silk of Canada, Ravioli of Belgium, Porterhouse and Elaine Rodney of the United States, and on the extreme outside, Duke Rodney of the United States. All in behind the starting gate. Here they come. They're off and trotting. Schumacher out first, Julianne out fast with the Ravioli of Belgium, and then Ozo. Duke Rodney fifth, High Silk, Porterhouse is seventh, and Elaine Rodney trails the field. Down the backstretch, Schumacher leads the way a length and three quarters. Julianne of Sweden is second. Ravioli of Belgium, third on the outside. Then Ozo, Duke Rodney, and Ty Silk. Porterhouse is seventh, and Elaine Rodney. As they go to the stretch for the first time, it is Sumac Ladd with the lead coming past the stand. Ravioli on the outside moves up now to second, and Julianne is trotting third. Ozo fourth, Duke Rodney fifth, Ty Silk is sixth, Porterhouse seventh, and Elaine Rodney. Down the back stretch, it is Sumac Ladd maintaining his advantage by a length and a half. Julianne is second, now Ozo moves up between horses. And on the outside, here comes Duke Rodney, powering up the challenge. He's third, moves to second. Sumac Ladd at the rail. Duke Rodney trotting very fast on the outside, is now up challenging Sumac Ladd for the lead. Duke Rodney's off stride. Duke Rodney off stride, Sumac Ladd's under a drive. And here comes Elaine Rodney, closing with a powerful rush on the outside. Sumac Ladd on the inside. Elaine Rodney getting up to win the UN by a head. In second, Sumac Ladd, Ty Silk third, Julianne fourth.